The Aachen University has just recently concluded its first Clinical Simulation Educator Programme. This was the first of its kind in the region, and it was primarily meant to encourage medical educators to use clinical simulation in their teaching strategies. This is what a few of our participants had to say.
I think it's an amazing workshop, it's an amazing program, and it's the best opportunity for us as teachers to be better teachers for our students.
I think the educator program is an excellent program that must be utilized by all faculty members. It has a lot of teaching and learning strategies that should be employed in the provision for skills for all levels of residents from R1 all the way to the time that they qualify.
I've learned more about mannequins' contribution in simulation. So mannequins can do a lot. So that has been, and the, basically the theories behind this, so that has been useful.
My skills have exponentially enhanced, and the effect on the psychomotor skill, the hand-eye movements, all have been refined.
Now we will be able to create good scenarios and help our students to go through the entire process of simulation-based education, including running through the scenario and doing the briefing and the debriefing and the other things.
As an educator, I have learned a lot, and I've seen that you don't actually really need those even high fidelity mannequins. They're the best things if you can have them, if you can afford them. But even without them, you still can be able to do effective clinical simulation to your students.
I enjoy all the session, but particularly the one which we have made the scenario, we have entered the scenario into the Leap software, and then we ran into real scenario, real time, and then we acted on other scenarios as well. So we have experienced what are the barriers, what are the challenges, what in the real setting we would have done, and how better we would do in the real setting, and when we'll teach the students.
The teachers of this module have dedicated their time into it and their efforts into it, and it's not just the teachers, it's everybody other than the teachers as well, the whole team of CIME, the way they have tried to make us learn in a simulated environment, yet making it so real. That is the crux of this workshop, and as students, we were feeling like we were managing real patient, but actually we were not. This is exactly what we want our students to learn out of it.
I enjoyed a lot. I think the most important thing was active participation of ours, the learners. So that was the most enjoyable. We made new friends, we interacted with each other, and there was a very friendly atmosphere. So I think you enjoyed every minute of it.
I enjoyed a lot. The practicals and mingling with people from different areas and Pakistan food.
It is an excellent course, and you must make full potential of it to enhance your own teaching styles and to provide the best possible care for your patients.
Set aside everything and only concentrate on these 5 days workshop, which if you will participate in this. So many pre-readings, many activities, there is fun and there is new learning.
It's a great experience, so you should look forward to coming here and learning about clinical simulation.
This is a very good course for active learning about simulation, especially those who do not have a background or information about the simulation, what it is.
Because of the great positive feedback that we received after this course, we will be offering this course every few months to encourage the use of simulation in teaching practices across Pakistan.